So I got this scraper that I'm going to use. I think, yeah, this one of them right here. Sometimes they pull hazmat in the container before, and when they scrape the placards off, they don't scrape it off all the way. Y'all make sure you get them off all the way, because you could get a ticket for it. So like this one, you could still see some of the numbers on it. That's what I noticed on it. That's why I got this scraper, so I could get them off.